Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure at this time to welcome the father of the bride, the one and only Kenneth O'Neill, to say a few words to everybody.
Thank you, Eddie. Well, I'd like to welcome everybody and say thank you so much for coming. And if I have everybody's attention, I'd like to read a speech I made, which is really an awesome speech for, you know, you and Eddie. So, I'd like to do it right now. Crap, what did I do with the speech? Jude, you got the speech? Kim? Dave? Oh, damn. I can't do it from memory. Bill, go get your car real quick. Go out front. It's only 2 minutes away. Really. Hurry up. Go out. Go, 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 go. Go! Hurry up. Real quick. All right? Okay. I'll just retrace my steps and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. And you can watch the monitors there, and I'm sure Jim will play something really nice for you.
What you gonna do?